Welcome to a Township Tale. The land of something and another. We didn't pay the sign guy very well. He killed, I think.
It's the coronavirus, man. You just hadn't had time to repair it.
That's exactly what it is.
So, what's the name of the game? What do you like about it so much?
The game is called A Township Tale. And what I really love about it is its focus on life skills. And just killing shit.
I mean, we all love that, so that's a nice little feature.
Right.
I think the best part of this game, though, I gotta say, is the bittersweet side of it. So, if anybody tries to play this, what's really cool, and I just discovered this, and I was joking around with Ball here about stealing people's little from people's fear here and stuff, right? Well, you can't really do that, but I guess it's a sensitive subject because I guess you could steal from other people's backpacks. So, you could be a professional thief on this game, which is pretty awesome, I gotta say.
I would Even though it's against the rules.
Yeah, it's against the rules, but it's a feature, and you can probably get by doing that. So there's some surrealness to it, you know, which is nice. I like it.
Yep, there is multiple public servers where they do roleplay thieves and PvP open, so like we could just go up here and shank this dude and not be reported and banned for it.
Wow. But of course you're going to be hunted down, right?
Oh yeah, like on that server you would definitely be hunted down.
What up, y'all? Hey, what's going on, buddy?
Howdy, howdy.
I dig the thing on the end of your sword. The little stabby stab.
The little bone spike.
Go again.
Oh yeah, I thought about doing that. This kind of neat.
Yeah, it's pretty barbaric, isn't it?
Wait, who went to the boat?
Yeah, it definitely feels like you would be like, ah, just like me.
Dude, I'm digging the axe. Look at this thing. This thing's intense.
My pickaxe?
Yeah, check that out, man.
Mm-hmm. That's just a regular pickaxe.
Oh, it's regular. Okay, well, where do I get it?
It's gonna grass handle.
Do it? Yeah, you gotta go. We gotta go make one for you.
Oh, okay. Do you want to join us, by the way? I'm recording right now. You might enjoy.
Yeah, sure. Why not?
All right. Awesome. I'll be right back. I think I'll be right. Oh, I gotta grab the sphere. I have returned.
Muzzle top.
Muzzle top. There we go.
All right, now don't lose this one.
Definitely won't. Give me 1 second. Let me change down my resolution here.
Fucking apple. I've been living off that.
Dude, I'm getting 26 frames a second right now.
What's your CPU? Because this game is very CPU intense.
7820X.
You should be fine. Maybe it's the lag up there, so we'll try going in here.
Well, frames per second, though, it wouldn't affect that, right? Oh, where's our best friend? Hey, buddy. Hey, do you got a card, buddy?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Friend cookie.
All right, so with this game, what's cool about it is to make friends. It's rather easy. Great people here. But also, you just give them each other's card. Whoa, I'm on the fire. And then you just eat it. Boom. Just like
that.
Oh, I got finger tracking. Oh, lovely. I saw that in there and I was like, yes, I need that. I need that in my life.
All right, we're going to make you, Obelisk, we're going to make you a slingshot.
I guess I should probably figure out what you guys' names are.
I am
Balmung and Obelisk. Cool.
Obelisk.
Balmung.
Zaykor.
Yes, he's as hard as core as his name sounds.
There you go. So, ooh. All right.
Yeah,
they did the reset. Quest adventure.
Really?
So,
what's that do?
Typically, the bins are kind of full because people donate to the community bins. But, as you can see right here, zero of zero. So
we have two options. Mm-hmm. I have a wood chopping axe. We can go show you how to chop wood and all that. Or yep. B, I have like 200 in my personal stash.
Let's chop wood.
I think chopping the wood. Make sure you don't have any in your backpack. Real quick. I think Yep, cool. Let's go chop some wood.
Usually you can find Russ's stuff around, and it'll get the job done, but it's really poor quality. It takes forever to do anything.
But on the trade side of that, the game levels up. I'm gonna go run into the water.
Let's pretend it never happened. I'll edit it out. Don't worry.
I had too much margaritas, man.
I can tell you're all over the place.
All over the place. The game tracks based on your damage or your per hit. So the more hits you take on something, the more
XP you get.
XP you get. Yes, thank you. I am tongue-tied.
Ah, you're good.
All right, and I think.
Personally, I love chopping wood.
I like where this is going.
All right, this one should probably be enough. Let's see, I don't have anything. I will sit here and be managerial.
Most people would you...
Good job chopping that wood.
Not do that, and most people are, but occasionally you're...
Like I'm spelling.
So, this game, what you want to do is you want to do long, like, longer... Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
You get a lot more out of it by doing long hits than doing a quick hits.
Come on, Alice. I can chop with my... Like my arrow here faster than you can. Come on now.
I was gonna say, will it actually let you chop that thing?
The tree branches where the leaves are, you can actually
What's this glowing gold? Just out of curiosity, am I leveling up?
No.
So when you enter combat, it shows that you're in combat, and then it'll glow to let you know you're out of combat.
Oh, okay.
Yep. Perfect.
I don't think this one should get done.
Nah. Yeah, that one would be nice.
This one does, but we'll have to fight the mobs over there.
So, the main point to note for newbies coming into woodcutting, there's a stump. Always kill the stump.
Got it.
If you don't kill the stump, then you never get any more wood out of it. Because it just stays there dead.
Yeah, the tree won't respawn.
Yep. So
Roger.
That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right. So, do I have any inventory space?
Oh, I could have used that 3 minutes ago. Now you come out with light.
Oh, let's see. All right. Here is one of the cool things.
Okay.
So, why you ask? Would you spend forever chopping wood down and trying to level up a skill? So skills.
It's super enjoyable.
Skills allow you to do this crazy thing. So
I love the background
noise.
We
have several pieces of wood on the ground.
Right.
And I'm lazy.
Oh, that's cool.
Missed one. Not so great now, are you?
Never.
Yeah, I got like 1,000 over here for you.
Ooh, I got there 2 iron. I don't know where I got it from, but I found it.
I threw it out of my backpack. It was going to be for you anyway, so it's all good. All right, let's see this bad boy in action. Oh, I didn't shake it.
Yeah. So it's margaritas,
Hello?
Guys, I swear.
This is exactly what it is.
That is freaking awesome.
It's satisfying. It really is. And
yeah, I'm not leveled up in anything yet, but I definitely want to get that.
Oh, yeah.
And if a cool little trick that I recently learned that I didn't know about, even though I've been playing for several months, is if you take a bag, you can point the open end towards the thing you want, and boop.
Oh, that is cool.
So it chance... have the skill to be all awesome and shake it and throw it, you can just scoop it up.
Next you're gonna ask me for a 2x4 stretcher.
I'd be a millionaire if I had one of those. As many projects as I've
so much wood. Go ahead, Ball, say that's what she said.
Tempting. Really tempting.
I'm only saying
what you're
thinking.
Since you're talking about contractors, I hate to do the comparison, but how does this stack up to like Pavlov or Onward?
Way better than Pavlov, hands down. Onward, Onward's a lot slower.
Getting kind of tired of TTT.
Yeah, well, Onward's a little bit slower.
So yeah, Pavlov, if you like Counter-Strike, it's Counter-Strike.
Well, I own Pavlov. I own it since the day it came out, but
yeah,
I leveled up a skill
faster than Onward, I would say. So you're never sitting around. It's like Modern Warfare. It's a blast. Right, it's worth owning, man. Definitely. And if you're in there, let me know, and I'll show you around. Great community.
Yep. The only thing, and I mean, I fair disclosure, it's low pop right now, but turning around.
Yeah, with the Quest release, hopefully.
Yes, it's definitely turning around.
Everybody who plays it, they're like, dude, how do people not know about this game? But then I think of a game like this where it's just, so far, it's just blowing my mind every time I turn around. But no one knows about it.
This game is amazing. The longest been out, so.
Yeah. So, I mean, there's so many jewels out there right now. It reminds me of the early days of gaming.
Yes, it does. That's great.
Well, this game could really take off if they added it to Steam, but they're not going to want to split their profits.
Yeah, I wish they would, man. I love having a Steam library that has all my stuff.
Oh, yeah, same here.
All right, so we got enough wood. Now we can go make you a slingshot, and then we can have some fun with that.
I want that.
We end up getting...
Oh, fed me. Wow, that was kind of kinky, man.
145.
Not bad at all.
Wait, hold on. You gotta do like a... Brown, down, down, brown, brown, down, down, down.
Hey, so does this blade have a purpose? Can you like swing it around and just like... jab them like Assassin's Creed style?
Yeah, you can definitely like stab and like cut in the backside. But if I'm being 100% honest, I'm not cool enough to think of this. I failed.
Okay.
Which is why the blade is kind of worn down and stuff. I need to build my own at some point. I should be way too lazy.
I think that's the Excalibur, correct?
Oh, no, you need to fix your blade too, sir.
This is a rapier blade. So the cool thing,
the claymore
about this
handle.
I might want to stand back just a second. So warrior skills, when you level them up, you can do a 3-hit crit combo. Hold it when it glows like that, you can stab them or do something really, really fun, which is...
Oh, like Orbis. Yeah, the warrior class.
Yep.
So they had that with the paladin class. If I remember right.
Yep, paladin
class.
Yeah,
they added that.
There's also
significantly better than Orbis.
Trolling all day. All right, so
this is probably my favorite part of this, because I love the woodcraft thing.
Oh, I seen it on the trailer where it was just showing like chipping away at it.
Yep. So, Boonga Boonga staff for you there.
I've got a legit hammer you can borrow.
I gotta earn it.
He's gotta earn it. All right, so. Out of the book, we've got a recipe, which is a slingshot. So slingshots are really, really cool, because you can just shoot just about anything out of them. You know, if you just want to shoot at people, you just do whatever you want. It's just great.
Shoot muffins at people all day. Got it.
Yes, exactly. Exactly. I knew that would be a drive for you there. So, what I'm doing right here is just taking the wood, putting it on top.
Excuse me.
The planker automatically moves out. This is done. And
oh, dude, this is awesome.
So you want to come over here, and you see on that blue? So you want to put your chisel there, and then just smack it, and it's very delicate. So definitely overshoot, you will break it onto another piece, and you will mess it entirely up. You got to start over.
This thing is kind of cumbersome, huh?
Yeah.
Hold on, let me fix my tracking real quick. I think I didn't cover my TV. Hold on, give me a second.
Oh,
what'd you do?
He's back. Shh.
All right. I feel very vulnerable. Did you paint my face?
Someone may have made you eat something. I'm not going to say if it was food or not.
You know, things happen.
You got to feel like a grape.
It's, you know, just don't worry about it.
Go ahead. Hey, you got to, you know.
Oh, he doesn't have as much as I got. He's got a reserve on his right there.
Oh, okay, sorry, buddy. Oh, that's so much better. Okay.
If that hamper doesn't work out, I'll actually get you a legit one.
I have to learn somehow.
See the struggle here.
This is a struggle. I feel like I have an audience.
You have to hit it with the actual. Try hitting it with the top rock. Oh no, there you go.
There you go. Oh, watch out about getting on that bottom one there. Okay, now it's over there. No, we're trying to show them how to do it. Got earned.
Trying it with the top rock instead of the side rock, I think that might be part of the problem.
Oh, okay.
I made them bad.
Oh, I broke it again. Got a little happy there.
Yep.
There we go.
I have no idea.
All right, now you can actually launch like this out of it if you want to.
It's like I'm a kid all over. Oh, don't shoot me! God,
oh shit!
Like max level, you're gonna kill me one shot. Thank you, buddy.
My thing's a lot more terrifying.
Does everything do the same amount of damage, or do certain things launch out of them do more?
So far, stone, from what I understand, does more damage.
Can I shoot an arrow? You said almost anything.
Almost anything. Arrows are not. You can shoot dynamite, you can shoot ores, I think you can even shoot iron blocks.
Can you light the dynamite or shoot through this thing?
Yes, you can.
That's amazing. And I love it.
And you can do this right here too. Take this out.
Bowl or anything, but...
Obelisk, come over here for a second.
Go back to a barrel bag.
Alright.
You are?
Aim towards the door with your little slingshot. Like, hold it above you.
Still have my gourd?
Alright, let go. Take that off.
Huh? Oh, you want to put it on?
My gourd.
Oh, that is awesome.
See, I knew you, so I knew that would work out very well for you. More so than a bow.
Yeah, remember you were... One of them
it should be able to be on your side pouch.
Okay. Yep. And I never touched.
How does the damage on that compare to the damage on a bow? Because that is awesome.
So the bow, I have not tested the damage, but I think the bow does do more because it has more arrow options.
If
you have
one immediately.
Green arrows and stuff like that to do more damage.
I know.
But,
I want to go exploring. I need to be using my energy.
The best to
energy.
Use.
I have energy. I must go exploring.
In my opinion, because
I think
can...
we should.
You have energy. I know where you can spend your energy.
I know they fixed the mobs, but I don't know if they fixed anything else yet.
So they, I guess they generated a new map. Right before you hit the crystal area, there's no entrance to it.
Oh, all right.
So. We end up leaving. So one of the GMs were on to check it out.
I gotcha. I can see we haven't even built that up there yet. So let's see if any of these chests and Obelisk, if you want to, you can probably insert the copyrighted Zelda music here. Da-da-da-da-da.
Well, anything good?
We've got some hilts.
Oh, look at this baby. What the heck is it?
That is a guard for your weapon.
That's a tiny guard.
Like a dagger.
That's a baby guard.
Oh, dope.
Ooh, yeah, there you go.
That's a collector.
The hammer itself sucks, but it could be melted down.
It can be, yep. I am snagging these arrows. I'm not even feeling sorry about it.
What's this?
That is a pommel.
I drank it.
So I believe...
Oh, no, not a potion.
Let's see if I can actually... Oh, no, I can't add it on this one. So typically you can add it to the bottom of your... tools and stuff, and what that will do actually might be able to do it on that. Yep, there you go. So now when you add a blade onto this, it will have more durability because you have a guard and a pommel.
Oh, okay, that's awesome.
Yep,
just kind of collecting it as I go.
That's exactly why we stopped by, because I figured there might be an off chance of something being in here.
All right,
so the rock dudes, as long as someone hasn't that dude hasn't gone in here and like murdered them, which it sounds like he is.
I'm seeing a lot of blue over there.
Yeah, they are kind of terrifying, not gonna lie. There's some copper.
Howdy.
I usually hide on a rock and snipe them out.
Oh, okay. Oh, this is a cool environment.
Mm-hmm. So, let's see if we can spy one of the little rock dudes before they kill them all. So, I think up here maybe? Let's see, I'm gonna take out that. Actually, no, I need to take out my pickaxe. Alright,
I found him.
Yeah.
Yep, found him. Yep. Backing away. Oh, what's that?
Oh, okay.
So, these are little ones, so they're not much of a threat. They still hurt, but they don't pack much of a...
Oh, he's up me.
What's that?
So this is their eye. Let's check this out.
Let's see who's up here.
Ooh, hey!
Oh, that is cool.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Did you find a spicy avocado?
Hey, what's this?
Are you wanting your copper?
He needs it more than I do. What's in your inventory? Let's start.
You love him?
So, do not need that. And I am the keeper of all flint, so it is all good.
Oh, this is yours.
So I'm collecting those, right?
Yep.
Is this mine?
Okay.
Nope, it's yours.
I got this. I don't know.
That is gold.
Oh.
Okay, so we don't need gold bars now?
It's not great, but it's oh, here are your blueberries.
Here's the flint.
Yep.
Oh, sorry.
No, you're good, man.
All right, so I got four.
Yep, he's mining some over here. So you want to take my axe here, or my pickaxe, and give a few swings on these rocks. You have coal, and then you have copper and coal. So the black is
here's some
coal.
Iron.
Much appreciated. So I got a pretty fancy pickaxe that's made of silver, I think. So it's gonna bash these things with pretty quick hits.
Oh wow.
So the higher material, obviously, the easier it is going to hit things with. So over here is some more copper.
Hope I see it.
There you go.
I'm getting the hang of it. I'm just so afraid of hitting my ceiling and my walls. This is all yours.
Thank you.
Oh shit.
Ow, that hurt.
See, when you're not supervising me, this is what happens. I blow up. Ow. That was a lot of health.
The margaritas, man.
Margaritas. Damn. That was work on me. Okay. Good.
All right, we got some over here for you too.
Oh, dope! Oh, thank you.
Sorry.
He lied. He's just trying to gank you.
Just until I'm bent over and use that.
Oh, that was... I think we're in a fight down there.
Yeah, we are.
Did they raise the rate of stuff? Because there's a lot of stuff over here. Holy crap.
I really don't think you want to, Obi.
Wait,
the blueberry versus the stone.
All right, where'd he go? I'm going to feed him. Force feed him. That's what I should have done. I should have force fed you the bone. The form of rape. Hashtag me too.
It's because it has to load all the market and up there.
Yes. Please.
Let's see.
No, fuck
I do think we're gonna be lagging like crazy up here, but like
in my current state.
There we go. Okay. Initiate combat. No.
Can you make it up? You have to like
initiate combat.
Just...
Oh.
Oh. They're on the roof up there.
All right. No, let's get to the edge and we'll sit down.
I'll stab you to death.
All right.
But see, it's nice and pretty up here, right?
Shank.
Getting rid of that chisel, by the way. As soon as you hit.
Hey, it's good seeing you again, buddy.
I kill you and steal your bag.
Alright, what do we do?
Alright, so we want to go over
here. I like how he takes charge like that.
I love
that you know how to do that.
Take your ore and get inside of there.
Alright, you guys ready? Now pop
a seat.
I don't believe that's what I wanted to hear.
Just pop a seat.
And we're
going to
put
you.
In. Let's see.
Alright, wait, what happens if we go in here? Will I die? Yep. Oh, that sounds great.
Okay, no,
and
that's
then,
okay.
Put in the, iron as well.
That's, three?
Yep,
dude, there's
put it all in there.
Smoke blowing in my ass
now. Should I put the iron ore? The iron here, too?
What's
better than it coming out of it.
Oh, I know exactly what this is.
That pot, that lethal music.
Alright, and then just, close the lid up here.
A guy named Harry Potter is gonna talk
to you. Yeah.
Alright, so now you just gotta close the lid, and then you'll
see the wand
materials appear, right there, and they'll pop out over here.
There you go. Mr.
Yeah, it's no longer
so,
you created a
all over my
because
dog.
Of the, iron mixes
nine.
With the copper,
seconds.
Makes it red.
Okay, so what's that mean?
What it means this? It's stronger than copper and iron. It's called a red,
ingot?
Red, yep, red ingot. Let's see real quick. I think, yep, I kind of messed you up here, but I'll correct it.
Ah!
There we go. So, with
so many noobs,
the iron bar,
dude, give me all your money.
Oh, you gotta.
The next day, the motherfucker was dead.
No tolerance.
Missed.
So yeah, the faster you pump, it kind of speeds it up a little bit.
Are those red ores too?
Those are just copper.
Okay.
We've got about two more left.
Give me your backpack or else I'll shoot you with this arrow with negligible damage.
Is that it?
Yep, that's it.
Yeah.
All okay.
Right. So the next thing you want to do is over here.
I've seen you a few times before in the past.
I have now dominated
you. Behind you right here.
Name, though, that's all.
Boop, boop. Hey, can we get by you?
What was your name before?
Thank you. It was either
so you can see like that's
head,
a great sword blade.
Iris kiss.
What are you
based on the amount
for?
Of
yeah,
ingots.
A good chance.
So you can take the little rope here.
Pull
down on it.
Oh yeah, okay.
That's
okay,
a rapier blade.
To find it.
I would have
walked
out.
I want to get
down.
Drunk
that's
this
a pickaxe. That's a great big blade.
Is there a chisel cast here?
What's that? Is that a guard?
Shit.
That's a pump.
Tito's.
That's
with
a hammer, and
punch.
That's a little.
So I guess that would be a
hook. Blade.
Nice.
Hook. I call it the karambit blade.
Yes, sir.
Kind of looks like one.
So I just want
right.
to say,
anyway, y'all have a good
four.
Night.
You
it's a good
side blade.
Later. Time.
What?
You have a lovely okay. night. You take care.
Nope, that's about it.
I have you by the neck.
Oh. So do you want
again,
a right. gigantic blade, or you just
later.
Want that little?
Look
six
up Xenon.
The six one's probably just about your standard, like, longsword.
Can I use shield with the giant blade?
Right. Ooh. Not efficiently. So that one's gonna be your best bet. So if you wanna come over here, we'll put that onto your template. And do some housekeeping. Keep it messy.
Alright, put it in there.
Alright, and sorry, I'm OCD sometimes.
Oh, you're good, man. I was gonna do it if you weren't.
Alright, so the next thing we do is that requires 6 bars, right?
Uh-huh.
So
do I use the red one at all or no?
We can only use this one because we have only 6 of these. We have 13 of them total, but 6 of them.
Okay.
This blade, so we'll come over here. It will get it ready. It'll pop it out right here.
Just, you know, if you want to pump it, go for it.
Should be popping out. Oh, yeah, there it goes. So there it is. Cool. So we'll just grab that and we'll go forge it real quick.
Thank you, buddy.
All right. So out here.
Oh, someone dropped this. Hey.
What?
Who's this belong to?
It's a probably just freebie. Someone okay. Just dropped it.
I was just being put on. Looked important.
Yep, nope, I get you. So yep, you've been through this song and dance before. So I'm going to put this down, give you that big bad boy.
Oh. Oh. Thank you.
And while you're doing that, I'm going to go make you some buckles so we can get you upgraded. Trusting my training has led you well here. Shit, did I just glitch that out?
I think that's it.
So if there's white circles, then you're good.
Yep, white circles.
Sweet. Alright, so
keep on doing it?
If there's white circles, then you're done.
There's blue ones.
Yep, you're good then.
Oh, you're good.
Any type of yours? Circle outside of that is good. That is not mine.
Where do I cool it down?
Sticking into him.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Oh, hell no. Do not even try that monstrosity. I will end you. Do it with your little hilt that you had there. Here, I'll hold that for you.
Oh, thank you. There you go. Thank you. This one?
Yep.
Oh,
now a proper
beautiful
sword.
Yeah.
Alright.
High five.
So that makes archeries and stuff. Or
alright, are you junk. Are you signing out right now?
Mm-hmm.
Okay,
yep,
so we're going to end it. Anything you want to say before we end this?
No, just check it out. It's a cool game that's free to play. The only thing right now is if you want to look cool cosmetic-wise, that's about the only thing.
You have to buy it. Okay. And also support them. They're only making money through cosmetics. And they're also only making money through donations and Patreon. And they have a rather... How big's the team? I'd say about, what, you said 7 people?
Yeah, something like that.
Yeah. And they did all this, and there's plenty more to go. It's worth the support to see something like this come to the mainstream market. And hopefully there's a lot more optimization. But from what I've played, I mean, it is very innovative. I mean, they're really pushing a lot of bounds with this, and it looks amazing. And it's a pretty big map. So... but that's it for me, guys. Thanks for joining me, and hopefully we can get another video out there. Thanks again, Ball.
Yep, catch you later.
Too bad you don't have a bone.